Well, it's been years. Good fucking God. What is this? Who are you? Who am I, rather? Well, I'd like to tell you. I am me. But not the me you think I am. I'm just wasting time to check my audio. Alright. I forgot I need to move this, actually.
Oh, just a little bit closer.
Alright, we're just gonna... It's this hard mode we're doing on stream. This one is like a practice thing. So, file 2 is what we've done. I forgot I have to... Shit, hang on. I didn't. Okay. Yeah, my bad. Yeah, you gotta get through it though. Anyway, I'm gonna drink my Tropical Rain G Fuel. Delicious. And quite possibly nutritious. It is, in a sense. Now, am I able to prop my feet up?
Yeah, probably. I mean,
that's the nature and the beauty of what I've got here. We're gonna be doing the couple skips, actually. I just need to remember where the hell I am and what the hell I was doing is what the hell I'm doing. God fucking hell, man. Well, I need the suit, so I gotta go to Catarus, right? Man, I hate not remembering. What happens when your brain gets fucked. Yeah, I need to go. And that's for the grapple beam skip. And then the bomb skip is literally, like, after it, technically, so. We don't have the white beam? No, we do. That means we can feasibly go there. I wonder if you can... Oh, this is hard mode. Oh, God. Well, regardless, we need the suit, so... How did I... God, I hate not using my brain. Okay. What did we just do? That's what I want to remember. I don't want to waste time. Bro. Do we go back to Dairon? Oh god, it's been so long because I haven't been playing. I mean, this seems like the heat door. I'm literally continuing off from a point where I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. That's probably not recommended, huh? God. I just know we have to get the suit. But where was it? Hell if I know. I haven't played it. This is the second time. Well, I guess technically the third, but... Yeah, we got the cloak. Probably just have to use the cloak, boy. Obviously, Dairon, though. Thank you.
Hold on.
I cannot accept not knowing. Give me a second. What the fuck? Oh my god. I just played this part. My brain did not work. Not good. Does not work. Does not compute. Does not compute.
Yeah, you can't go down there, but technically you get there from... What the hell? This is the I don't have a brain stream. This is what this is. I know this now, as I am a fool. I don't know, man. What the fuck is wrong with me? If I'm to speedrun this, I must play it every day. I haven't been doing that. I've been doing other things. Alright, Samus. We just need the suit. So, effectively, we have to go up. Up in Artaria. Do a ball. That's probably what we need to do. Okay, let's try that then. Unexpected results. This room even exists. Oh yeah, this is hard mode.
Oh god, if you're watching it on the VOD, just skip to where I get to Artaria. What the fuck is happening to my brain right now? I don't even know anymore, man.
Those go to the heater rooms, though. Yeah, I only realized something. The red boy, right? No, we can't get to the red boy yet, can we? Not saying much today. I'm just chilling. This is definitely not the right way to do this, but well, we're here now. Yeah, wide beam cover. Probably getting something else here that I don't remember. That's what that is.
Pog.
Samus figures with me right now. I'm going to be putting them on a shelf I'll buy one day. So we have to technically So isn't it technically there's a way up here, right? In the area? Oh, I don't remember this now. over here? Hanging. Alright, good to know. I straight up don't know, do I? Do I? The recent item I got was the cloak, right? Or was it the white beam? Yeah, it was the white beam. You teleport here for that, I forgot, it's only destroyed ones. Huh. I seem to be missing an important detail. And for some reason, my dumb monkey brain can't think of it. And I don't know why. I mean, I'm in Cataris. I should be going to Artaria, right? Yeah, that's what it was. I used the teleporter. Wait, then why did I come here? Okay, where did I start when I saved this game? Right here? Or somewhere over here? That's it. No. You know what? No. No. Oh yeah, that's a thing, huh? No. I'm a dumbass. But now that I know what I'm actually doing, let's actually do it. Brain hurts. Clearly we're in Cataris. Yes, we must go to Artaria, so the whole red teleporting thing changes absolutely nothing. Or technically, it doesn't, actually, because the thing is you're using... You have to get there from there. That's what the yellow one's for, because there's a yellow one here. Or is it? Ah. You know what? I don't care anymore. I'm going to Artaria my way. I'm gonna do it the way I did before, and I'm just gonna say fuck everything and everyone in my way. Clearly, I do not have the brain today to even do anything remotely Metroid related. But I will continue on. Because that's what we do. We fight. We cut the guy. Oh god. This might not be a long stream. because there's a couple things I want to do, but I want to at least make some progress. We're going to kill Kraid with the bombs at the very least. And yeah, hit the grapple beam too. Pain. Oh yeah. I'm a fool. It's fine. Wait, not this way. Doesn't matter which way, as long as it's a way. There's a will, there's a way. Fuck. Forgot about that. I guess I might as well get this suit. Why isn't that wall jump? There we go. I forgot that this tunnel is technically blocked off. Oh yeah, I didn't add the marker on the map, hang on. Yeah, hold that thought. Not there. Right here. Best suit in the game. Yeah, I said it. Why am I even watching this? I don't need to. At all, actually. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh wait, I'm stupid. So now, do your thing. God damn. You know, that is worth it, honestly. We're doing hard mode like this for now. I'll get it later. There's a way to replenish our energy anyway. So what we do is when we teleport red, we will end up here, and that's like, oh yeah, Kraid, right? But we're actually going to go to Dairon again. So what would be the quickest way there when you think about it? I guess it would technically be this, but there's no way there anyway, so we have to take the red teleporter. Because we're going to get early Grapple and Bomb. Need to learn all the other methods, too, to be honest. Making a grapple suit with grapple suit, grapple beam. Imagine a grapple suit, though. That'd be something. Cars. Am I right? But once we go there, we have to actually go to Dairon. Where do you get the bombs again?
Oh, yeah.
Teleporter. Teleporter. Because they say you need, like, the grapple beam in order to get bombs, but you don't really need to. But it's good to have both of them early to begin with. Didn't realize we got here so fast. Alright. I was actually checking something. Hang on. Oh yeah, that's what you have to do. Okay. Yeah. There's an Emmy room in here. Yeah, this is right here. Okay. It should be right here. Be sure of my findings here, because there's that little thing too. Because yeah, once you get the grapple, it should be in the lower area. Yeah. Yeah. Because that goes through here for the access, so it should be around here. Okay. Yeah, alright, let's try out the. I've been practicing it, so. But now we're going back to our Artaria. Because that's. Or wait, no, we don't. We need to just go to Dairon. Which means we take the up way. Yeah, they could have blocked this right here, but they didn't, because they knew you could probably do something to fuck up Grave. Wow, he blew up. I wish I could blow up. Literally, explode. Out of pure rage and pleasure? I'd like to have your life, please. Let me just go this way. Yeah. You don't play the game in a while, and this is what happens. You get rusty. Anyway, straight up. Beam, and then I think immediately from that point you can just technically go left and get the bombs. So that's because you have to activate the power or something like that. Oh my god, did he see it? He It's, yeah. Oh my god, the video I made with the snotty boy meme. Oh, I don't want to play it. The stream will be copyrighted if I play it. I don't want to get a copyright claim on this. I don't care about the claim on the video I just uploaded. Well, I guess I say just uploaded, you'll see this video after that. Motherfucker. Anyway, this is... Wait. Oh yeah, okay. All the way over there. Yep. That's where that boy is. Bitch. Thank you. That's a bit sussy. Alright, we will save here, because we will probably die. Should probably save after I have energy. Unless this is all the energy I have, right? Yeah, I don't have my amiibo. Or I'm not gonna use it on this stream. So. Okay, but now we're in a comfortable place. That's all the energy we need. Same for that too. See if we can first try this bitch. First try, idiot. Simple flips. Damn it. No, no, not so first try. I do want to get rid of that guy, though. He's probably good. Motherfucker. Trial and error, trial and error. Second one, you don't even really need to do like a thing, you just do that. Very simple. Okay. At least you got the grapple thing though. And then in order, after that, you just go left and get the bombs. It's like right after. So, we'll do that. I can't believe it took me 7,000 years to figure out what the hell that was, because I hadn't played this file since like last time I streamed it, so I am so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
Man, I'm just glad. Okay. I like how people are saying that I'm wrong. I personally don't even like the, well, it's not that I don't like. I personally do not mind the fusion Varia suit. I just love the memes, you know? You always gotta love the memes, man. And besides, I had to make it for Quest Boy and Torvis. Just had to, you know? Objectively wrong. Oh, that makes me laugh. Okay. I'll make my own version, because if you want my favorite Varia suit, it's this one. It's Dread. Wait, where's the grapple beam? Did I call it grapple suit again? If I call it grapple suit again, please just murder me. I don't know.
Oh god.
I just gotta play this game constantly and I'll be fine. Okay. Don't I technically just have to go left from here and get the bomb? No. Nah, it's not from here. We have to go back now, so. That we shall do. I will save, though. At least... I mean, in the event I'm not gonna cross the lava again, you just go through the upper part, so... Technically, that's a good thing. Oh man. Well, I know the stream's only been going on for 36 minutes. I'm probably not gonna do more than 2 hours. Maybe even not even that. Because the thing is I bought a VR headset. And I wanna try more of that. Because I might be able to stream it. Although I do need a better graphics card for that. So I gotta buy those before the NFT bullshitters buy it. Because then, or like cryptocurrency stuff. Because they're going to be using graphics cards a lot, and then they're going to get more expensive and stuff, because, you know, they keep selling. Because that's motherfucking capitalism. Alright, anyway, I think we have to go back if I recall, so let's... I'm not really going to look up any... Well, I might look up some skips to do. I was going to say I could try to figure them out on my own, but it might take too long. I'd rather just look. I wonder if you can do this part without the various suit. I mean, why would you? Unless you're just trying to be a Chad, like, going through this entire area, but, like, oh my god, imagine. Can you? Is it actually possible to get there? Ah! It is. Yeah, when I streamed that before, I was like, oh, there's probably a way to get past that. Now I know the technique to do so. So fuck yeah. Oh. Yeah, give me that shit, boy. Isn't it this way, right? Yeah, okay. Because we talked to Mr. Adam Boy. Call everybody boy now. Good job. And then we got the bomby boys, but the power's out. At least over here it is. Well, soon it will be. Those guys attack, like, near fucking immediately. Oh, wait. Actually, I kinda want this. That would help in the long run. Since this is Dairon, this is another Emmy. Okay, so we can't have this motherfucker spot us, but we can work on that. Where are we going? Where am I going again, Mr. Krabs? I kinda gotta remember where this bullshit is. I think it's up here. Or maybe not? No. Still gotta restore power. Oh yeah, okay. I think I went in the wrong area. Here's the experiment. Should be right here. Coming, dude. Oh shit, okay. We'll retry again. God, okay, Jesus fucking Christ, I'm sorry. I wonder if people are gonna think that I actually, oh whoops, like the Fusion Barrier suit now. Because to be honest, I do like it. It's just not the, it's not my favorite. Like, it's such a unique, like, interesting color scheme. That's why I like it, you know? And again, I'm just a Metroid fanboy. I love all the, goddammit, I love all the suits. Oh, wrong button. I did this flawlessly before, come on. Come on, you know. Well, as long as he fucks right off, we'll be alright. It's just a game of cat and mouse at this point while I'm practicing this shit. Alright. You should totally not climb up, though. That's the key here. Also, what I didn't realize, because I'm a fucking dumbass and didn't understand Adam, was the fact that, not moving while doing the Aeon cloak and while recharging it, it depletes slower, and it recharges slower. So standing still while being invisible is, top tier. Okay, well, he has to go where I'm going. Why am I doing this to myself, you ask? I don't fucking know, to be honest. But it's fine. He'll come back. I just realized that I... Nah, he won't turn. Yeah. Okay, we'll reattempt it. He's probably gonna sense us, but it's fine. Now, if I recall, yeah, we have to go left. We have to go left. And that's fine. We now at least are in the area we need to be in. But, goddammit. Regardless, we got the grapple beam early, so we can also, I probably should have gotten rid of that. Oops. Whatever. Those guys' parries are interesting. I'll say that much. Okay. Well, we're gonna be outside the enemy zone, so it's perfectly fine. I can't. Okay. Can't do that for some reason. I gotta start memorizing shit if I wanna go fast in this game. Power's restored, bombs. And then we can go to Kraid and murder his ass, so. But once you get the Shine Spark, then you do really good early stuff. Because now it's like, oh, you can't go in the cold. Well, eventually you will, but we're going down here, because that's what we need to do. Okay, not here. I'm done. We're going... Oh, yeah, we're going there. Okay. There is a way to get an early super missile here, though. And it is via doing the Shine Spark up here, but we don't have that yet, so nothing we can feasibly do yet. But we can kill Kraid. So, try that. Apparently, you can entirely skip Kraid, actually. Which I didn't know you could do. And when you go back to, like, his battle room after you're done, he's just not there. He just fucking leaves. He just leaves. Which is kind of intriguing to think about. Like, just gone? Like, where did he go? Did he go on vacation? Did the ex get him? Like, I don't know. Many questions. But we can definitely go there now. So Kraid was in Cataris. We technically have to use the red... Well, we don't have to use the red teleport, but... At this point, we just have to go back through here, blah, 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 and just go. Because there's not a red one here, so... But let's go ahead and murder that man quickly. Yep. those guys before they turn red. Okay, we just have to go around. Can't go there. Yeah, let's just go back and beat little Kraid Boy's asshole. Which, I guess the fastest way would just be to go back the way I came. Unless that was something I could have gone. It is. Yeah, let's do that. Forgive me for not remembering much. I've technically completely beaten this game once. So. Oh, that's not a... That was fast. No, that's fine. I'll reset at the point where I got bombs so I can just go down. Oh yeah, I forgot checkpoints count as a... Do those guys really not... You can only parry the low ones? Mr. Experiment Boy. But that's not where we want to go. We want to go back. Are we able to continue through here, actually? And just get this and then kill Kraid? Is that a thing we can do? Because what do you get after Kraid? I don't remember. I guess we can just go. I mean, what's stopping us? You know? Think much is stopping us. Right? Should I even save? Eh, I'll save. I mean... Ooh, excuse me. That's all I have to do, right? I mean, the sooner we kill this yellow Emmy, the better. You know? Oh, wait, this is to the other area. Don't we need the other item, though? Yeah, this goes to, well, I guess we'll just keep going then. What the fuck do you get after Kraid? Hang on. I need to know this information. Metroid Dread, what do you get after Kraid? Yeah, you... Because you're supposed to go for bombs after. Can you just... Is this the run where I don't even fight him? Is that actually a thing? I guess we'll find out. We're just kind of experimenting at this rate. I guess we'll just see. This video kills me every time. I don't think we're meant to be here yet. I don't even have the phase shift. I do have this, though. What does that matter, though, you know? Yeah, if anything, try that one technique. Hang on. I do. What did they do? Because you can... I remember you can do something in this vein, or this same vein, but... Didn't realize bombs flowed so fast into those guys' mouths, so I need to do that from now on. Can I just completely go past Craig? Don't I need to kill the yellow enemy? I hate not remembering, you know. That's how it be on this bitch of an earth. Adam, why?
Uploading data.
Don't save, but you know there's a checkpoint, right? Okay. Yeah, just crush him. Okay. I guess what I'm doing is effectively pointless. Okay, I can go back. Much of a pain it is to get used to this shit again. Okay. Oh, I didn't have enough energy. With this flash, we're able to get him, right? So we can just use the speed booster now? I think we are. I can't exactly remember. Imagine if there's a way to skip the space jump and there was actually a way to, like, escape, the last escape sequence without it by using Shine Sparks only. That would be sick. I just want to say that. Probably a thing. Who knows? That's what we need. That ledge jump thing, that'll help a lot when you're going out of tunnels. Alright. Well, that's not good, is it? Sensor door, wasn't there one somewhere? I don't actually remember. Why did I just uncloak? I'm a fucking dumbass. That's fine. Oh, what the hell? Mother of God. Fair enough. We just gotta get to the big boy himself, so we'll do that. Oh, what? He landed right on me. Goddamn, man. Fuck off. I'm just trying to get by. Just trying to get by, bro. God fucking damn it. Alright, come on. No? Okay. Weird. Why was he just standing there? That's what I want to know. What a fucking weirdo. Just go to crate. Sounds like a fun time, honestly. Oh. Man, really, when you're rushing through, sometimes you just don't know where they might be. Just gotta make our way back to Cataris. And we can technically, can't we use a warp for that? No. It's just right we go. Just a dead end, I think. I can still check. I guess. It's probably nothing. Yeah. Damn, that was close. Cheesable. It's kind of weird to... Yeah. Could be possible, though. Stupid. That was the way to actually leave. Probably not the most optimal way to do this, but I'm doing it anyway. Mainly because I don't remember. So. there's a way around Craig. This seems plausible. Can you just approach Craig from the back? Let's go there and see. In that case, we need to go down. I'll just get to the enemy zone. What does this mean? What if I just go here? Where does this go? I don't remember. What part of Dieron is that? Purple boy? Eh, we'll take it so we can at least open that, I guess. At the very least. Same question every time. Oh yeah, that's what that does. Okay, well, I know now. It's great to be in the know, isn't it? Yeah, what if you enter Craig's room from the back? Is he gone? Oh, I hope he's gone. Oh, that'd be so funny. I wouldn't even have to do the bomb shit. Huh. Looks like those are holding up well. I set up some acoustic foam. I didn't set up a lot to the point where you can't hear it, my echo though. The room is still pretty echoey, but I'm eventually gonna set up a shitload behind here. And it's gonna be sick. So, where do we feasibly go? Which would be? It looks like something that's not fun. Oh, wait. We can't even do that anyway. Yeah, that's to upgrade, I think. Then thought you could approach the room from the back, but I guess not. I guess we're just gonna crate them. Oh wait, I didn't get those missiles. I kinda don't care. God, how many of you are there? Ah! Wow. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. He's just gone. Isn't he? This kills him? This kills the man? It does kill the man. Wow. You really could just fuck him up. Impressive. Huh. Yeah, there's that one item. Isn't that... what item is that? Also, getting this... okay. This is clearly, the diffusion. I'm trying to think of how to get that without fighting Kraid, though. Probably like teleport purple, because then you'll go here and then you can defuse that, and then essentially I think we're able to get rid of yellow. I mean, it's either that or, oh wait, we already got rid of green. Stupid. I mean, yeah, I want the speed booster as soon as possible, so let's effectively get rid of him so he can start doing the good shit. We know what the good shit is. We know what the good shit is. I have to, like, go over here because my camera is technically... It's weird. We have to do the good shit, man.
We gotta do the good shit.
Check how my video's doing on Twitter. Well, whenever Questboy is done with his stream, I'll be very happy to... he'll be very happy to see what I've created. There, anyway, the game would technically want you to get the grapple beam and bombs at this point, but we already passed that. So if I recall right, we can finally do shit with Yellow Emmy by going through somewhere. We'll figure it out. Again, this is my technically second playthrough going this far. You know, I actually haven't played it a second time at this point in the game. I'm farther than my other various suit hard mode one. Oh my god, he gets fucking annihilated. If you have full health, then I guess you could potentially just charge shot and then parry. I'm trying to remember though. I guess we'll just keep going left. Ah! Shit's evil. Oh wait. I never noticed this before when I played for my first time. Never noticed that my first time playing. Okay, I didn't think I would get that. Oh, look at me. Fair enough. I like how I jumped over that, even though technically that was in the way. Alright, anyway. Oh, wait. I have to go this way. God damn it. So, what was it again? Something like... Yeah, we gotta get kill him, so... 90? I think I'm fucking everything up here. Oh. Simple. Oh no. I thought it was for a second. Oh god, why? What is the game going to do again? I have to clearly kill him now, so... That's probably... Oh! Well, hello, friend! I didn't think he'd come back. Why did he turn around? Did he forget his groceries? Okay. Fair enough. You go up there. Can't go there or whatever. Why? You think he's gonna come from the right side, and lo and behold, he comes from the left. God damn it. Whatever. Oh, this way. Yeah, we're able to go down here now, which is, I think, what we need to get the speed booster in order to defeat the yellow one. Yeah, I think that's what that was, what that's all about. Yeah, I went here for no actual reason, but it was an experience. Why did my computer lights do that? That was weird. God damn it, just bombed. This is correct. So you need to go this way in order to go under, to go to the lower Emmy area, to get the speed booster to, you know. Yeah.
I can.
This means we're probably able to get grapple. I keep saying grapple. Gravity suit. It has the gra at the end of it. Or at the beginning. Gra. I want to see if I can stream more after work. I work on Wednesdays, Thursdays, Fridays, and Saturdays. I am off Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. So I tend to do other things when I'm off as well. Oh, what's going on? Eh. Fuck YouTube. Alright, okay. Seems normal. Relatively normal. Yeah, any area. Oh yeah! I totally forgot that you have to go past the yellow dude in water. Like, that's a fate worse than death. In my humble opinion. Bruh, I forgot that was a thing. Does it? It does, okay. I was wondering if it, like, still has you cloaked even when you are, oh god. Oh, what? Piss on me! Oh, that's a speedy boy. Okay, where am I going? I don't remember. I guess it's left. Silly me. How could I possibly forget? In such a crucial moment. Yeah, it's not there either. Cheater. Ah! I have one health. Hey, it's like heart mode. Or low percent heart. Oh, what? What? Oh, do the Cheerios explode? Is that why it killed me? God damn it. I forgot about that. Fuck. Actually, I don't even think I knew about that at all. If I'm being completely honest. Unless they don't explode. What the fuck? This is a good practice for low percent, so. Because I'm still not super used to the, like, the aiming, like, the sensitivity, like, you, like, doing a slight movement is what gets me. Oops. This guy's very fast. Okay. We got our speedy boy. Now we can do all sorts of shit. Let me check the streams. Okay.
Okay, so we got our speedy boy. We're good to go. What can we go to? We're supposed to go back to Dairon, right? But the thing is... now we can speed boost past this one thing. Okay. Clearly, obviously, it's like, oh, go back to Dairon, blah, blah, blah. But is there actually anything else we can skip with the speed booster? Feasibly. We can go up here, actually. I want to do this. Let's go back and get the super missile now. So... shine spark up this, go all the way up. Oops. Oh. Okay. Right under that little rope thingy. I like how I keep pressing A. Oh, right beside the rope thingy. Okay. I like how I keep pressing A like it's jump. Not okay, I'm right here. Alright, so instead of going to Brainia, we're actually going to go up here and do the early super missile. Which is very cool. I like this method of getting it. We can't... well, I guess we could go that. Yeah, that's the only way. What can we do with this? Not much. Remember correctly, all you have to do is... isn't that... wait. I'm trying to think of... I don't know. Okay, we'll save. Because if we die, I mean, we're right here. Blah, blah, blah. I need to familiarize myself with what I'm doing. Shine spark there. Started. Oh, I pressed A. I'm stupid. Well, we can't exactly go back now, so may as well die. Or I guess we could go back, but I gotta fire with X, Y, and B, because you can do the midair shine spark, all that jazz. Let's do that. Ah! Whoops! Overshot it a little bit. What's the point of doing this if I'm... yeah, I'm just gonna die now, so... this is also hard mode, obviously. So my energy drains faster.
in the cold. I like how they change it up where you can't go into cold areas anymore, though. I love that change. I'd rather initiate it from back here. Am I doing something wrong there? You just clearly do this, and then shoot, and then shine spark. It's not that hard to do. Kill me! I don't know why I can't get the shoot and shine spark in midair thing. It's not a hard thing to do. Even in the previous games, it's just as simple as you're jumping forward and you must stop yourself. Unless I need to stop my movement, technically, I guess I do need to stop my movement. Okay. That's probably it, to be honest. Is it more complicated than I think than the original Metroid games? Or am I stupid? Probably stupid. I guess we'll see. No, that's how you did it. Okay, I'm just not doing it at the right time. Yeah, there it was. Okay. So after I do that, all I have to do is, since I'm speeding, I jump immediately and then start, you know, doing the cool shit. At least that's what. Let me see how that video is doing. Give me a second. Yeah, I was right. It's just that new keep the speed booster while wall jumping thing is a very foreign concept to me. So it's something to get used to. Really? This is trial and error. We're getting used to the new speed booster, so. That. I heard a rumbling under me. Is Aaron here? Aaron Yeager? Hmm? What's with the turnaround? Is there a turnaround way of doing it? What's a five-letter word that means loading? Because those five symbols down there in the Chozo language. I'll do it my way. Oh, okay. My way's garbage. Because when you do your wall jump in this new speed booster, you still have to face the wall, like the control stick, like the baby wall jump mode. is what this game is, instead of the other Metroid games, where you actually have to press against the wall. So I gotta do that instead. Up. Yep, I didn't do the third one, so let me do the third one again. We basically did it now, so. Very simple. I like that, though. There's also a way that you could get that one... I say that one missile, it's hard to describe it, huh? But there's one way to get the missile without need of the... Okay. Hold up.
Hang on.
Jesus Christ. Fuck me. May as well kill me. Okay. I'm tired. That's what I am, though. Okay. Bullshit done. Okay, maybe not the last of it, but enough. You know, enough of it to fuel me. The wall jump transfer is so fast that I don't anticipate it happening. What I need to do. Because what I'm doing is when I hit the wall, I press the other direction on my control stick. I just need to hold it. But I guess with more practice, you know, you just kind of get used to it. So that's what I need to do. Oh, okay. Oh, now I can't retry it. If there's like a death tracker. You know, that's not the only way you see Samus after fusion. Because, like, the game said it drastically altered her appearance when she was. Metroid DNA was placed in her. But we never know if she specifies under the suit as well. There we go. Oh, this was to an early super missile. Am I dumb? I could be dumb. I guess I'll figure that out when I continue on. Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself? Okay, I'm done. Where am I? It's clearly not here. Yeah, this is just a missile. So I guess the early super missile is over here. I was only told that technique. I guess it's in here. Okay. Good to know. forgetting every enemy is parryable, so. It's probably what I should be doing. That's a longer pause for Elgato. What's going on? God damn it, man. What happened? Why'd you stop? Fine. I'll take you out. I'll take you out myself. Okay, random, but we fixed it. Random. We got our missile. Super. Oh god, is the preview normal? Oh god. Oh Jesus. Oh god, oh fuck. Okay, we're good. Never mind. Got our early super missile. What can we get with super missile and speed booster early, though? That's what I want to know. Ah! Fantastic question. Clearly not there. It's over here. Just more stuff. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. There's enough room. Is there? Yeah, it looks like there might be. Oh, there's definitely enough room. Oh, definitely. Okay. We got our super missile early as well. Here's what we can do with that. Really makes you think. I don't know, honestly. I know that with the speed booster in hand now, if we go to the water area, we can get the gravity suit early. With some good shine spark usage. We can do that, and then be done. Because if we go here now, we can... Well, we have to go down here, but that's all where that... Isn't that where all that bullshit is? Let me look that up. If we can feasibly skip the gravity suit right now. Is that a thing we can do now? I want to know. places we haven't even been before for that. Yeah, we can't get it yet, it seems. We have to go through a bit of Gavaron first. Is that really the case, though? Seems we could make it in there. Maybe. Wait, are we in Gavaron? I guess we can't go through there. There is up here. Isn't that actually the way though? I'm trying to remember here. Dairon goes up. I guess we can look. Could tell if I remember. And if not, we can go from the bottom as well. I guess this isn't our complete hard mode as fast as we can anymore. This is just an experimental, just go, you know? Just fucking do it. Which makes sense. I mean, just going through, just enjoying my life. I want to see what's up in that tunnel. I don't think it's anything special, though. But you never know. Some progress, and then we'll end it. Being here is technically like whoops, but we can just go get out normal means, so. Do some bullshit here. Maybe. We already got what we needed though, so. I don't know what else there would feasibly could be. Could shine spark across this way, but I don't know what that actually does, you know. Could try it. Right now, I'm trying to crack my brain around it. I guess you just have to go to the next Emmy area, so. Are there any super missile doors in Arc or in Cataris? No. guess we can head to Perinia. Try that down part. Meaning we go all the way down. Yeah. See, the funny thing is the method I used to get this missile was actually not right. Oh wait, this is the other missile. Oh, there's no way I'm turning that again. I'm thinking of a completely other missile. In that case, let me go down. Oh wait. Wait, what? I only realized now that I didn't even go through the speed booster part of the semi-zone, did I? I didn't. I did not. That's kind of crazy. I mean, I need to go down there anyway, so. That's so weird to think about, actually. Because technically, when you're done with this, you speed through this shit, and then you go all the way up through here. To go up here, all the way up. But I never did that. Intriguing. No, wait. What am I doing? Yeah, door. Yeah, I went through here, or I went through here unconventionally. But I'm going through the bottom elevator anyway, so it's fine. Really? That was bad. Seems like it. I say that as it turns to black. Because I don't know why. Probably just do need a new graphics card for all this shit. Looks like you can skip the space jump. I kind of want to do that. Just for funsies. Because you're going to Brynia. Okay, so what I want to do is go through and Shine Spark just because I can. Or can I not? Yeah, I can. I'm trying to get down. Completion time on this is gonna be ass.
really. Shuts like that, that's perfectly fine. Wait, no, it's not. Idea. Stupid idea. No. Wouldn't that be amazing, though? No! It's so close. That's a shame. No, it won't do it. I guess there's no way to speed past that. Alright, well, I know that now at the very least. So, I guess we'll just keep going this way, but through the other way. Just technically, there's a way, right? Yeah, maybe my brain hurts a little too much for this. But we did skip the items that we wanted to skip, so. I already saved, too. I'll be done for now, because I... 7:46. Oh. I'll figure it all out later. I'm kind of tired, and I want to eat, and I want to pee. Well, we will be skipping the gravity suit, or not the gravity suit, we'll be getting it early and skipping the space jump when we can, so. Thanks for watching. We got what we deserved. We got what we needed.